Lindsay on the alley-oop to Nooney Omot.
Well, you can see that one coming all the way.
Lindsay and Omot reading each other perfectly.
Manu Lecomte, the alley-oop attempt to Vidal. He got it in and a foul. What an acrobatic play by Mark Vidal.
So six Baylor Bears in double-figure scoring tonight.
That's the way it ends. 84-56. Baylor up on Sam Houston State. Bears run their record to 6-2 on the season.